Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to the channel. I hope you're all alright and having a good day. We are here today to do some PlayStation VR news. We're gonna talk about Dragon Ride VR. Many of you probably forgot about this game, but we've got some cool info about it. Also, we are going to talk about Synth Raiders because we've got release date for that one. We're gonna speak about Down and Out and some other bits and bobs. So before I start, if you like what you're seeing, then please press a like because it does helps the channel a lot. And if you're new to the channel and are not subscribed, then subscribe. It's always better when it's more of us. On this channel, I cover everything what you need to know from the world of PlayStation VR and Quest. Okay, let's get started. And we're gonna begin about Dragon Ride VR. A game that I first time spoke about over 2 years ago, maybe even 3 years ago, I don't know, I can't remember. But I kind of forgot about it, many people forgot about it, and out of nowhere I open in my inbox and I've got message from the developer that they are finally able to start working on PlayStation VR version, which is like 18 months too late or something, I don't know. But anyway, yes, they announced it for PSVR. I reached out to them. They said I was like one of first one to reach out, which is nice. In Dragon Ride VR, what you're doing, well, you're riding a dragon. But since I first spoke about this game, a lot of stuff had changed. So they added different game modes. I think there's 6 different game modes. You can have a free flight, you can have balloon popping, balloon shooting. This is like a even rhythmic game when you're riding on a dragon, so that's pretty cool. You know, some targets, practices and stuff like that. So they added a lot. He said in the email that the game is very community driven, so I'm assuming they've got some dedicated players who gives them ideas. So yeah, might be alright when it releases eventually. And I always say, and I'm gonna say it once again, flying in VR always feels great, and flying on a dragon definitely gonna be feeling very good. Okay, anyway, moving on to the next story, let's talk a bit about Down and Out. The developer put out the latest trailer for the game, I'm gonna show it to you in a second, but what they're saying in the description of the trailer is that the game is coming very soon. It's releasing on all the virtual reality platforms. Of course, to release the game at the same time on all platforms is super hard. Especially, I'm assuming, PlayStation VR. I don't know if it's gonna be delayed. I'm expecting so. Because, of course, it's taking longer to go through the Sony's quality assurance. Just look at Crisis Brigade Co-op. They need it there, but they're still waiting. Anyway, I'm gonna shut up. Down and Out, it's very nice open world game when you're just bashing people and break their faces. Looking cool. Let's check out the trailer. Moving on to the next game, let's talk a bit about Discovery. This is like a Minecraft type game, so it's been out for a while. There was many features that people wanted, like perhaps move controllers, and the developer promised that they're going to do it. And guess what? They finally did it. I know Minecraft is out already, but you might want to try Discovery. I don't know, you can create some cool stuff. So now you can use your moves, you can even control the speed of the game finally. I think that was pretty much requested. I think they changed like anti-aliasing solution as well and some other bits and bobs. So whoever still plays Discovery, then yeah, go and check it out. Okay, another game I want to talk about coming to US soon, being added to PlayStation Store, is Dinosaur Island VR. So this is a VR shooter when you're fighting dinosaurs. It's been out in Europe for a while and I played it, so I can tell you right away, it is a bit on a trashy side. It does support aim controller. The developer seems to got the scale of the game totally wrong. So you look like this giant person with this huge gun and dinosaurs looks tiny. But anyway, if you want some dino shooting in VR, then go and check it out. Or check out my live stream so you can have more idea. I'm gonna link it here somewhere down there in this video. So yeah, Dinosaur Island finally after 2 years coming to US. And another game that is finally releasing, many people was waiting for it, is Synth Raiders. Quite popular game on PC, so this is yet another VR living game, but it's not trying to copy Beat Saber, it's doing its own thing. And you do this kind of slidey, glidey, rhythmic action in this one. Also, even though it's coming to PSVR this month on July 27th, they already said in past they're gonna do PSVR 2 version, which is gonna be nice, because with those new PSVR 2 controllers, you know, those haptics, like in DualSense, I'm assuming you'll be able to feel the music, so that should be pretty cool. Okay, that's it for today. Also, big shout out to all my patrons. If you want to become the patron, then go to patreon.com/polishpolvr or the link is in the description. From just $1 you can support this channel and get some extra behind the scenes videos. And that's it, bye.